And now it's Albert Pujols. Out to deep left. It is gone! Number 680.
Over the last 22 years, Albert Pujols' baseball legacy has been simply historic.
Pujols, first career big league home run.
Hello, Albert Pujols. We've got a hero in town.
The machine.
Finals are world champions.
Number 600.
Hit number 3,000.
But as he eyes retirement at the end of the season, he's also set to continue a whole different kind of legacy.
When you look at yourself 25,000 feet above, and you really look down, and it's not about you. It's about serving and about giving other, about making difference.
Founded in 2005, the Pujols Family Foundation's two missions each connect to what's most important to him, home.
It's in my heart. You can't forget where you come from. God opened those doors to be able to serve down in the Dominican Republic, doing programs there, education, giving a place to sleep to some of these people, passing food. We took a group of dentists and doctors, and we probably served 3,000 people.
I guess he was playing with it in his mouth.
And every year that I come back, there's always something that happened in the trip that wants me to jump in back again.
Then there's the foundation's other directive, inspired by his own family.
I have a daughter with Down syndrome, Isabella. I didn't know what was Down syndrome, and I had to learn a lot. We have programs for some of these kids and adults to do, like basketball, bowling, cooking classes.
We are gonna make spaghetti and meatballs, okay?
Out of all my events, the one that I enjoy the most, I love to dance, so the prom. You're talking about a ballroom full of 500 to 700 kids and adults with Down syndrome, you know, just having a blast. It's part of my responsibility, it's part of this journey to give back to the community.
Number five, Albert Pujols.
He gives us memories we'll never forget.
As great as my career has been, my passion is what I do when the season is over, and that's to serve and to give back. That's how I want to be remembered.
Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.